Guys, welcome back to another video. This is going to be my farm tour, and the farm will move around every 2 times a year, maybe. So, in this here corner, here, is my cattle trailer for the Land Rover. Here I have three silage trailers, and also you may not be fit to see, but there's a Massey Ferguson 6480 and a loader in there. Here's my silo. And here's my cattle shed. And there's the dung spreader sitting in the feedway. And here is my Breton shed. There is also more silage trailers and a slurry tanker in there. If you can't see here, here is my new home T6. In front of it, there's two trucks. Moving over here, we have a brushwood shed and the roofs are off at the minute. Looking inside it, we have a lot of seed and a fork truck. There's a grubber in there at the back. Then some boat potatoes down in there. Then some fertilizer up there in the walkway up high. And then down here, we have the zoom back out a bit. Here we have a 996, a 225 case, and a 6410 John Deere. And around the corner we have my grain trailer, Cane, 12 ton. And that is going to be it for this video, guys. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget, if you have any questions, please leave them in the comment section below. Bye. Thanks for watching.